join Tony-nominated singer Lauren Worsham, Ars Musica Chorale, the New Jersey State Children's Chorus, and the award-winning Adelphi Orchestra for our Leonard Bernstein Centennial Concert on Saturday, May the 18th at Westside Presbyterian Church in Ridgewood, New Jersey. Don't miss this celebration of one of the most prolific and revolutionary composers of the 20th century. The concert opens with the rarely heard orchestral version of the magnificent Chichester Psalms, featuring the New Jersey State Children's Chorus as our soloists. We will then perform the Bergen County premiere of Mass, a theatre piece for choir, soloists, orchestra and rock band, composed in 1971 for the opening of the Kennedy Center in Washington, D.C. The second half of the program begins with the orchestral overture and the concert suite from West Side Story. You'll hear cherished melodies such as I Feel Pretty, America, and Tonight, performed by soloist Lauren Worsham, tenor Chad Cranick, mezzo-soprano Alison Gish, and soprano Laura Kozar. The concert concludes with excerpts from Candide, the witty comic operetta that initially opened to mixed reviews, but now enjoys enormous popularity on the stage. This is thanks in part to the rambunctious overture, which you'll hear performed by the Adelphi Orchestra, and also the show-stopping, dazzlingly virtuosic soprano solo, Glitter and Be Gay. Lenny famously said, "Life without music is unthinkable. Life without music is academic. That is why my contact with music is a total embrace." We can't wait to perform this amazing music for you on Saturday, May the 18th at Westside Presbyterian Church in Ridgewood, New Jersey. Visit our website to buy tickets and to find out more.